Hey, it's Jared B. I got a final on the Pearl Harbor group build, also by Charlie Mack. I built a dual bug tractor. And originally I was going to put a cart on the back, but it just looked too busy, so I just cut up some firewood and added it to the box there. And originally I was going to paint it red, white, and have the cart blue, but I didn't, so I added a blue toolbox. I did some tools, an axe, and a shovel. And that's pretty much it. Thanks everyone for watching, and thanks Charlie Mack for hosting. I really appreciate it, buddy. Today's the first day of the Bandai group build, and I'm going to do this Gundam kit. And I was trying to think of what colors to paint it, and then I watched Gavin Booth's video, and he was kind of irked that no one's saying nothing about Ukraine. So, I'm going to paint it blue and yellow, and I want everyone out there to go say a prayer for the people of Ukraine, and go check out his video. It really makes you think. Good stuff. So, check out his video, say a prayer, and stay tuned. After the Bandai group build, I want to get in on a couple more group builds. The first one is the Eggplane group build, and this is the kit I want to enter. I also want to enter Jeff's Big Rig group build this year. And I'm going to do this kit. And I was thinking taking the Racer's Wedge and put it on the back of the Big Rig. I think that would look really cool. And I found this bowl skull. And I'm going to put it on the grill. I think that's going to look really cool too. So stay tuned for that. The last thing I want to show you is I haven't got much done on my bike. But I did mount the seat. Got working springs. I really like how it came out. So the next thing to do is I gotta put the oil tank in and the battery box, and then I'm gonna start painting it. I'll probably paint all the assemblies and then put it all together at once. So stay tuned, and have a great week, everyone.